There's a new man in charge at Fort McCoy. Brigadier General Glenn Lesniak took command of the 88th Regional Support Command at Fort McCoy today. Brigadier General Lesniak takes over for Major General James Scholler, who will now become the Deputy Commanding General of the Army Reserve Command in Atlanta. Brigadier General Lesniak is a 1976 graduate of the U.S. Military Academy at West Point. The New Jersey native entered active service in the Army in June of 1976.